It is the distant future. The year 2000. We wrote this one ages ago.
We are robots.
Affirmative. I'm just agreeing with him. That's how we robots agree with other robots. We just say,
affirmative.
Affirmative.
We don't say yes, we say affirmative. Unless you know the other robot really well, then you can just say yes.
Ever since Y2K, we robots have really taken over.
We really have, it's true.
It's a total transformation.
Since then, the Y2K bug struck, and all the computer systems on the world wanted to go back to the year 0000.
Oh, the computers were totally confused. No. They were like, oh, what's the year zero? We don't exist yet.
No. They were all looking out for Jesus.
During the ensuing pandemonium, we robots, we totally took over.
Oh, yeah, of course we did. We really made the most of the situation.
It was fantastic.
Kind of fed up with the way things were going for robots.
I just make cars and stuff, and I was sick of that, and I thought, let's take over the Earth. I was one of the first ones who suggested it, actually.
Oh, really? I did not know that. That's great. We basically changed the world. We did all sorts of things, like...
Some major changes, some were just surface changes. Like, paint everything silver, that's quite a small thing.
But it made the world look a lot more futuristic. No more metal detectors to get on airplanes.
Oh no, it took too long.
And I guess most importantly, we killed all the humans.
That's true.
Finally, robotic beings rule the world.
Without emotion.